is the Androscoggin River. This is after the rain we just had. January 14th, 2018. You might be able to see, yeah, there's a group of bushes on the edge of the river there. That should be a whole bunch of rocks there. There should be rocks about halfway in the picture here too, but there ain't. Just had a lot of water here.
A little bit closer. It's going right along here.
As you can see. Used to be another bridge right there. Then they built this new one. This is Twin Bridges. Down in Leeds. I'm standing on the bridge right now. There's a little island right there. And of course, this is one bridge. Then you're on that island. And then there's another bridge. The river goes right around this island. It is going well along. You're going to see some more further up. Here we are. I am standing in Livermore right now. Across the river is Livermore Falls. This is the old part of the power station. Of the dam right there. I don't know if you're going to be able to see the falls. There it is right there. I'm going to be going on the other side. If you look right in the middle, there's the bridge. We're going to be crossing that in just a moment. And then you're going to be looking where I am standing. And this is high, of course. We just came from Leeds. Kind of followed the river all the way. Some places you can see the river. Sometimes you can't. Well, that brick building, that's where I went to school, right there. That would have been grades 4 through 8, if I remember correctly. I think I said that right. The brick building school. And the gray, you can't really see it, but that is the gym. That has all been pulled down, I guess I would say. Two towns got put together, J and Livermore Falls. That's all gone now.
Here are the falls
right here.
Quite a bit of water
going over them. Of course, you've never seen this before, so there's no way for you to know, like, that's a lot of water. It is. There's a lot of water going down, going over the falls, excuse me.
And off in the distance?
Well, that was kind of over down here somewhere, as you can't see nothing. So I won't bother. But that's what's going on here in Maine. There's a lot of water going on here. I think it's 15 degrees, 15, 16 degrees right now. Sun's out bright, a little bit of a wind, but so that's it. You never know what's going to be on our videos. Like and subscribe, and God bless.